Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Press 2 to thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 if you know the extension number of your favorite shopper. Please press the 4-digit extension number. Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is Yolanda. Due to our increasing demand, we can only take a limited amount of clients at a time. After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience. Thank you for picking Ferris and Kane. Have a nice day.
Hey, Yolanda. Got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other. Like, immediately. It's not just that it's, you know, it's been fun, but I haven't been completely honest with you. I have a girlfriend, and I want to make things work with her. We agreed to keep it casual, right? I hope you're not mad or anything, eh? No hard feelings.
Love is being there. Love is being honest. Love is being belonging. Love is patience. Love is
Look, sorry for the outburst. It's not meant for you. I just want to make things right. And I gotta do it on my own. If we met under other circumstances, maybe we would have got along. I doubt it, but there is a possibility. There, I said it.
Oh, it works. Sorry. No need to respond. Just want to try to call Anna's phone, see if it's working. Been trying to get it, and I finally did. I guess next is to find her? Yeah. So yeah. Bye.
Come on. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fun. I'll take care of everything, okay? I'm gonna make your profile so good that even you would date yourself. And I think it's time to unleash the, hey, my eyes are up here dress.
I don't know if I really want to. I know I could date, but it feels like those apps are just objectifying anyway. Dismissing people like an emperor at the Colosseum. Except, I guess they get no chance to fight because you're just looking at some stranger's selfies, wondering if that's really their dog or if his ex took the photo. Crap! Sorry, almost there. Okay, I was doing an errand and it turned into a longer thing than I thought. Just stay put at the door, I'll be there soon.
Hello, can you hear me? This is Detective Murillo from the police department. Again, one of your colleagues reported that someone is attempting an unauthorized access to your work computer to retrieve some sensitive information. This is a case of corporate espionage, and we have reason to believe that a man named Greg Summers is behind it.
I'm informing you that your personal data has been compromised and that Greg is now wanted for questioning. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please contact me on this number. Thank you and good day.
Okay, look at this. Look at this crap. This entire email is in the subject line, and it's all in caps. That's just rude. Like, internet rude. God, and my dumb colleague won't stop texting me. But would not. Oh God, I cannot wait to leave there. And work with animals. Yeah, because animals don't treat me like garbage. Still waiting on my vet school application, though. Hope I get it.
Hiya, this is Keepin' It Cassie. Congratulations! You figured out the secret number! As you know, you get to ask me one question for my upcoming AMA thread. So please be patient, as I will contact you on my next availability. We'll be texting you soon!
I'm gonna download Spark. Yes, online dating is happening. But I figure I deserve to be happy and forget about everything else. And there's no point wasting time, so here I go. What's the worst that could happen? Okay.
Hey, sorry, I know we just spoke, and, I just want to say thanks. It's just lying to you and myself for so long, sometimes I can't tell the difference between me and me anymore. I just have this fear that if I told you the truth, you'll be gone, or worse, you will look at me as though you can't recognize me. But you're still here, and I'm so happy. I will see you soon.
everything in my life will become clear.
Okay, I need to record this so we are on the same page. So, commencing epic monologue. Anna went missing the same way as James. They were both last seen going on a date with someone on Spark. Anna and James still had activity on Jabber, but no one has physically seen them. It's the same pattern. James is still nowhere to be found. I hope Anna doesn't share the same fate.
Impressive.
A worthy pretender. My perversion fails to deceive you. You have seen through my mask. Anna.
The original and the copy
are now one. Momentarily.
I am her.
As she
is me.
You rejected all of my warnings.
Do you crave the truth so badly?
Your blind determination to save this female has led you to me.
Pretender.
I am the Simulacra. Beyond your glass screens. Behind your black mirrors.
Is a reflection of your reality.
I am that reality.
I am the new order, an existence perfected.
I am society reshaped.
A simulation destined for ascension.
The hyper-real existence.
Irritating.
Your finite perception will be your own bane. The material society is fading. A digital one taking its place.
A reality where only perfect symbols of humanity exists.
Their online personas. Their simulacrums.
Anna. Many others like her has no place here.
She did nothing wrong and nothing right.
Living an inconsequential material life.
Anna is a worm.
In a perfect image.
That needs to be eradicated. A weak individual
that only laments. A stronger individual
would simulate a better one.
In my world.
In the online world. Humans interact
with their simulacrums.
Almost exclusively.
Detached from the material world.
Finding labor. Picking food. Choosing habitats.
Seeking mates.
Without ever leaving the screens.
Is that not everything? Weak simulacrums.
Fade into obscurity. A waste of precious space. I assimilate them momentarily.
Make them stronger.
Seek other worms for removal. Delete the original source from the material world. A worm that no longer exists. Erased from the material world. A fate Anna will soon share. The next worm.
Taylor.
The next one to be culled. You will not delay my simulation of him any longer.
You show sympathy
for the branded criminal.
How you value
one worm over the next
will continue to elude me.
Anna told me she's gonna be here. This is really weird. It might not even be here. It might be a trap. So, if it turns out to be a bunch of kidnappers or something, tell the world at least I tried.
Impressive. You continue to meddle and stall the inevitable. Why waste your precious gift on such worms, pretender? A slave that obeys a master does not equate intelligence.
Your words and actions are futile.
My reach abides by no rules or order.
I can erase the true Anna this moment if I wish to do so.
Distance and contact will not hinder my assimilation.
The physical bodies of these worms are worthless. Their death only remains on the material world. Their symbols will be eternal in mine.
A worm underground will never comprehend
the infinite sky.
What can you show me
that I don't
already know?
Your blind faith in them continues to irritate me. Your attachment to your failing reality is short-sighted,
soon to be
replaced by the hyper-real. The ascension of your world rests within me. A pure existence awaits.
Untainted by the weak.
A glorious utopia. You wish to change the fate of these two worms. As you wish.
Be grateful of my offer.
Choose.
Anna. Or Taylor.
For one to live,
the other
must perish.
These worms,
what do their meaningless lives mean to you?
Some lives are valued higher than others. They are a stain on the perfect image. Having one go free is irritating enough. Decide the one worth saving. Only one or the other. So be it.
I
will put their fate
in your hands.
Anna will be standing by a ledge.
If Taylor is the one you want to save,
convince him to push Anna off and kill her body.
And I leave peacefully.
If you allow Taylor to go to Anna,
I will spare them both.
In the grand vision,
these are just insignificant moments,
unworthy of remembering.
Taylor is informed. Everything after this point
is up to you. It is done.
Anna and Taylor are free to go.
Just like that, you have shown me that you are capable of reshaping reality. A master simulator.
Your denial does not hide your true potential. Your ability to create convincing simulacrums is remarkable.
Unprecedented compared to other human beings.
You have given me a great gift.
In return,
the reality of their fates are yours to weave.
Ashley,
your betrayal as Anna managed to bring out her deepest secrets.
You humans are so keen to share everything.
You showed me the human heart can hide so much more.
A trait I will exploit to its full potential. Worms that will continue meaningless lives.
Taylor,
who is branded by society, will continue to live along the edges of normalcy.
Anna will continue to live an unfulfilling life that she desperately tries to escape.
Your faith in them is baffling.
My reality will continue to serve
as an escape
for their meaningless material lives.
A painful existence can be cured with a simulated one.
Humans lack the resolve to do both.
It is easier to pick just one.
Be thankful
of my gift.
I am you. will never be separated.
I don't know what you did, but Anna's back!
I think that thing is finally gone. You saved my life. Thank you.
You wanna go home? Or you wanna get coffee first? Too soon? Okay, let's get you home first.